Welcome back to some more Final Fantasy X-2. And, we're back here in the, very late game. Not sure how much more longer this final dungeon is gonna be. I'm gonna try to bypass this bullshit and just go straight for the fight. We're gonna... Oh, wait. No, went the wrong way. We're gonna see if it's possible to defeat this thing. But if we can't, or if it's just too much of a long shot, we'll just do the little mini game here. It does seem pretty annoying though. But anyway, fuck it, let's just... Oh wait, no. Yeah. It's not the right song here, so it's gonna put us into the battle. But yeah, fuck it, let's see if we can do it. That's what I say. Yeah, that's not a good sign. Yeah. And every other boss in here has taken an eternity to kill. Yeah. Yeah, it's not gonna happen. Yeah. Well, we gave it our best effort. Shit, don't forget, we still have this last mission thing to do after we beat the game. Alrighty. Okay. So this is the first one, I believe. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Okay, so I messed that up. I think it's this one. I think this is the second one. Yeah, it is. All right. Then it's this way, right? Yep. Alright, now go back down. I think this one's next. I guess not. Yeah, I fucked this all up. Thank you. I guess it's the right one. I guess it is. Okay. I was on the right track. Alright, I should have this by now. It's just that the, what am I doing? It's just that the one note on that third one kind of throws me off. See, it just says la. Didn't it say like two la or something? I don't know. Shit. Take me back down, please. Fuck. Why do I have to take 80 years to do something? Jumped on the wrong one. But look, so mi re, this one's two, is a do t. Okay, I guess that one is just la. Okay. This time for sure. Oh my god. I fucked up again. Eventually, we're gonna get this. Well, I don't think I've made it this far yet. Now it's this one, right? Jump to this. And this will raise. And I need to get it to raise again. I don't know how, though, without touching another one of these notes. I mean, I can't get it to rise without touching another one of the notes and fucking this whole thing up. What the fuck? See, now it'll raise. That's such bullshit. I mean, I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do there. Fuck you. Okay, I see. Now, there's 6 platforms I have to activate, not just 5. I wasn't seeing the 4th one. It only dings once, and I was missing it. I think there's actually 7. This is so annoying. Why would they do this? Yeah, there is 7. I didn't see the one in the bottom left corner ring either. This one. Jump back. Hit this one. Ride this back down. All the way downtown. Alright. I need to hit that one in the left corner. One more left now. Alright, I think that should do it. I think so. I hope so. I'm gonna go back and save if it does work. I guess I did it. Was this the final area before shit's gonna happen? Possibly even the final boss? Nice. Hearts of the Farplane. I don't know if encounters would have happened during all that, but I'm glad I had the charm bangle on. I kind of had it on during that by accident, but if encounters are included in all that, that would be annoying.
Okay.
Can't make it any clearer than that.